Bharatiya Janata Party leader Subramanian Swamy's car was pelted with eggs and tomatoes in Kanpur by protesters. They also threw ink and waved black flag at the BJP leader. Swamy was in Kanpur to attend a seminar on global terrorism at VSSD College in Nawabganj area of the city. Correspondent Dilip from Kanpur for ANI.